In this video, let's talk about one of the settings that you can actually use to help you get a much more clear understanding of what your users are searching for when they're on your site. So I'm going to show you first where that is. So we go to analytics, we go into behavior because we're talking about the actions happening already from users who are on your site. We're going to go to site search, and this very quickly shows you what people are looking for on your site. So in this case, we see they're searching for speakers in the last 7 days. Somebody's looking for speakers. Now, how do we get that information there? We go into admin, and it's actually a setting in your view. So we're going to go to view settings. Underneath the view settings, we're going to scroll down, and you're going to see site search settings. Just flip that to on, and then you would type in whatever the parameter is. If you're on a WordPress site, it's probably S. That ends up being there, but just do a quick search and then see how your search comes up and you'll see the parameter that's there. Type that parameter in, and that's basically telling Google Analytics, hey, whenever you see the word keywords, take whatever's after that, pop it into this search report so that you can actually start using your site search settings. It's an incredibly powerful report, gives you great insight into people that are already on your site. What are they looking for? And think about this, if you're a content marketer, what a great thing to have. You can see what people are looking for when they're on your blog. That can help you to create products. It can help you to create content. It's just an amazing, amazing tool. And again, all connected in through the view settings of your view. I would love to know how you're actually applying what you're learning to your own business. Do me a quick favor, leave a comment below. And of course, if you like topics like Google Analytics, you will absolutely want to be sure that you like and subscribe to the CXL channel. It's an amazing place, and every single time we do new videos, you'll be notified when you're on that list.